Well, as you saw there, a lot of people are sweating out this heat wave, but some are welcoming the hot weather. East Bay Ice Company in East Providence says this has been quite the boost for their business. The company tells us they are so busy that they can hardly keep up with demands.